All right, Murphy, it's all set. Make it quick, huh? Follow me.
Come on, Murphy, stop screwing around. I don't have all day.
It's all yours now. Make it quick, Cupcake.
Hey, almost forgot. I left you a little present
on the bench.
Have fun.
You're not changing your mind, are you?
Murph, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. When you guys are running the shower, the steam fogs up the cameras so bad, we can't see anything go down there. You get what I'm saying? Well, what are you waiting for? Turn on the damn shower so the cameras will catch everything you do. Dumbass.
Jesus, you scared the hell out of me. What the hell's going on? Where's Sewell? There's been a mistake. I'm a sequestered prisoner. You're not supposed to be here. Guards? Officer Sewell, hello?
You don't recognize me, do you?
What? No, I... Guards! Anybody?
We used to be neighbors.
Open the goddamn door! Help somebody! This is a violation of my rights. Who the hell do you think you are? When I talk to the warden, I...
No one's listening.
Help! Jesus, help me!
You know exactly why.
Did I wake you, Pendleton? Come on, rise and shine, Cupcake, you know the drill. Guess today's a big day, huh? Tell you the truth, I'm sorta sorry to see you go.
Prisoner secure. Open 302B. Transfer.
Thank you.
guess this is it.
No fond farewell?
You gonna miss us?
Not even a little.
Give it a couple of days at Wayside Max. I bet you'll start to miss this place after all. Because we sure are gonna miss you.
Move them out!
Yours now, sugar.
Let's get this done.
Yeah. All right. You heard the lady? Mount up.
What we got here?
Pendleton. Get on the bus.
Buckle up, get cozy. We got a long ride ahead of us.
A good nap, Weddle? Tell me something, puta. That true what I heard about you? Did you really do it?
Shut the hell up!
Fuck you, Weddle.
I said lock it up, damn it!
Think. Find the highway. Put some ground between yourself and the bus. Guess I'm not going that way. Hello? Can anyone hear me? Didn't happen in the accident.
That's far enough. Get your ass down on the ground now. Hands where I can see them. Do it.
Take it easy. I'm not going anywhere.
I said, on the ground now.
I was just looking for help.
And you just happened to lose your cuffs in the process? Save the bullshit.
This is stupid. I'll meet you back down at the bus, okay? You're gonna get yourself killed.
Shut up. Keep your goddamn hands where I can see them. Shit! Pull me up!
Hang on!
I'm slipping. Oh, God!
Don't let go! Don't!
Ah!
Shit! Damn it!
With the right tool. Thank you.
These game tokens look ancient. Power's out. Free tram ticket. So where the hell's the machine? Looks like it opens from the other side. Look at that. An old 52. Oh, flathead V8. No doubt about it.
Wicked old beast, ain't she?
What?
I said she's a wicked old beast. Me, I'm partial to something with a little less rust. But to each his own.
Look, I don't want any trouble. Just point the way out of town, and I'll keep right on going.
Now, who said anything about trouble? Just trying to be helpful, son. Name's Howard, by the way.
Murphy.
Heading to prison, are you Murphy?
Just looking for a way out of town is all.
That's so. Afraid all the roads are out, every last one of them. Strangest thing.
What the f-
Something wrong, son?
Did you see it? Up there in the window.
Hmm?
Never mind.
I suppose if you're really desperate, you could try the old Skytram. corset hasn't really been kept up since the accident.
I'll take my chances.
That's the spirit. Well, this mail ain't gonna deliver itself. Good luck, Murphy. Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
Hey, what's the name of this place?
You can't undo anything you've already done, but you can face up to it.
Man, I must have hit my head pretty damn hard in the crash. They won't miss us.
Gas?
Breaker box. This can't be happening.
Run!
Come on.
Oh.
Murphy, run!
Yeah.
really just happen?
Thank you.